SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to clear Safari history on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The iOS 17 update for the iPhone brought about some changes, including the way that you clear the history from your Safari browser. If you're familiar with how to do this in older versions of iOS, like iOS 16, then it's still pretty similar, but it has changed a bit. So if you want to delete the Safari history from your iPhone, you need to open the Settings app, scroll down, and choose the Safari option. You can then scroll down again and select Clear History and Website Data. This is the part that's different from older versions of iOS, as you now have the ability to choose the time frame for the history that you would like to clear. You can pick between last hour, today, today and yesterday, or you can choose to delete all of your history. You also have the option to choose whether or not to close all of the tabs that are currently open in Safari. So once you've made your selections, you just need to tap the Clear History button, and you'll have cleared all of the history from the Safari browser on your iPhone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.